Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Clouds, and welcome back to the next episode of our solo progression series. Man, last episode was crazy. We found an artifact, we ended up going to Minotyrsa and ended up dying. In this episode, we're going back to Minotyrsa. We're going to be farming. Right now, we're actually power 25. I did a little bit of stuff off camera. I'm going to be mainly focusing on trying to level up my willpower in this episode. And the reason is because I want to go to the depths soon. I feel like the depths is the perfect thing to make this series a lot more intense, boys. Think about it. Solo in the depths, imagine what's going to happen, you know what I'm saying? But I want to also start gripping players. So when we get to Minotyrsa, boys, we're going to be player grip. We end up dead, it is what it is. But, well, let's try to make the most of it. We're trying to go to the depths anyway, so if we die, it's not like it matters much. All right, boys, we have finally arrived at Minotyrsa. I got a bunch of brown caps, denophilos, or whatever those things are called, gobletos, you know what I'm saying? So I can make them soups. I think I got some flint as well. Yes, sir, got my flint. So yeah, we ready. And if we see any players up there, we killing them. Unless they're in like a guild or whatever, or unless they look like insanely too high leveled for me, we gonna kill them, boys. We gonna kill them, you know what I'm saying? We got Shadow, I think we could do it. Drain up all their ether, but yeah, let's get up there. Let's get some levels and let's see what it do. All right, let's go. Okay. Ooh. With that dark blade, I actually want to evolve my dark blade eventually. Sometime I'm gonna upgrade my skills, so we gotta upgrade that dark blade. I want to have it where it's like the multiple shots. I don't know what it takes to get it to that. I think maybe the multiplying spark, not too sure, correct me if I'm wrong, but I definitely want to do that. Okay. These guys be annoying sometimes, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. Alright. Yep, see how they all aggro onto me, bro? See that, bro? And we're both shadow users, so I gotta deal with them draining my ether too, bro. Alright, got one down. Got the health pack. Much needed. Okay, yep. Alright, just carry that. Bro, see, look, I can't even use my moves, bro. They just keep draining me in my ether. Got that other health pack. Got him there. There we go. All right, we finally killed them all. Let's go. And it's going to aggro that one. Okay. I got to take care of these guys now. Okay. Oh, my God. Please, I just need to kill one of them again, bro. Bro, this is too intense, bro. Why do they all aggro onto me, bro? Oh my god. Let me just use that, my meteors. Oh yeah, big health pack. Big health pack, boys. Big health pack. Did it just kill all of them? I think it just killed all of them, bro. Well, that was exactly what I needed, bro. Okay. Okay. Oh my god, I just literally just drained all my ether, boys. Finally, bro, finally, we got all of them. How long did that take, bro? Like, just killing all of these boys. That took way too long, I'll tell you, bro. Oh my god, he's back up. Should have just carried him. Alright, well, finally got that over with. Let me make a campfire right here. This is like the perfect area to make a campfire, right in this little middle area. Chop up this wood. All right, let's make the campfire pit. Keep accidentally cooking. Oh, I already had one, bro. What am I doing? Well, I guess I got an extra one now. Let me level up my willpower, just because that is what I'm trying to go for now. Dang, I just noticed my hunger is going all the way down. Let me make some soups while I can right here. I've seen an NPC in the background. Oh, yep. All right. Got him there. Oh my god, will you just swing on me, bro? Bro, he just keeps, like, not swinging, bro. Alright, finally got that one. Let me eat some mushroom soup before I forget. Don't want what happened last time to happen again. Bro, I died because my hunger and blood went down, bro. You know what I'm saying? That was actually tragic. Oh my god, bro. I hate how these mobs all gang up on you, bro. Luckily, I did just power up, though. So let's see what cards we get. Okay, Warrior Swing, Martyr, Dark Hours, Blood Awakening. Let's see. Enemies gain less health and posture when knocking you. I think this one right here, Polite of Weight. Actually, let me do a Warrior Swing, bro. Let me level up some more of my willpower. Let's get praying again. Low-key, I kind of want to go to the depths this episode, bro. I think after I get to level 30 and get my willpower up a little bit, we can make a trip to the depths. Why not? Why not? I can make that happen, boys. All right, powered up again. Let me see what we get this time. Oh, okay. Different moves. Let's do this, the two-star one. Shadow Roar. That was actually one of the ones I wanted, bro. What luck. So let's use that. Let's see. Shadow Roar. Yep, that was one of the ones I wanted, boys. Not bad, not bad, not bad. We are power 27 now. Got our willpower up a little bit, I think, since I last showed you guys. I think soon we'll be ready to go to the depths. But I low-key want to level up my heavy weapon a bit, because, you know, big boy damage, you know what I'm saying? We got a heavy, why not? Might as well do it. Level up our willpower right here, and let's continue leveling. All right, I need to get some chests, boys, so let me go kill the spawner. All right. Just need this guy to die. This guy's parried so much. Oh my god, what? Oh my god, the chest is going to spawn up there, isn't it? Bro, what is this boy doing? All right, yeah, go ahead and die, bro. Go ahead and die. Let's go get that chest. Oh, willpower has potential. We got like about 24 willpower, about to have 25. We're also power 29 now. About to be up to 30. As soon as we get to 30, we'll head over to the depths. Low-key, I mean, like, going to the depths solo is a huge risk, I'm not gonna lie. Most likely, we're probably not gonna make it out. Like, the chances of us making it out are pretty slim. Ooh, Kanorian Axe. 1-star 2, let's go. I got a decent heavy weapon now. But yeah, the chances of us actually making it out of the depths solo is kind of slim. I mean, I have a decent amount of willpower now. Let's just use the prayer beads right now. Yeah, I got like 25 willpower now. So I hope that'll help make some impact in me being able to stay there for a decent amount of time. I'm not too scared about doing the trial, to be honest with you. But it still may be a challenge, so you never know. You know, you really never know, boys.
Well, there's a guy right here. All right, let's get him. Let's fight him. Okay, let's see. He's an Azure Flames user. Okay. Okay, ooh. Flame Eruption. Got him with that. Oh my god, this is so dumb. Bro, we're getting smacked up. Hey, GG, bro. Here's the guy right here. I'm not falling for that death time. I'm so bad at this game, bro. Let's not talk about how I just went and tried to find that guy again, and similar result happened as the first time. I got pretty smacked up. I'm not gonna lie to you. I am so bad at this game, bro. I'm not even gonna hold you. So we are in the depths now. Literally what I had planned for at the beginning of this video anyways. But I ain't gonna lie, after that experience, I don't know how long I'm gonna fare in the depths. This may just be the last episode of the solo progression series, boys. Not even made it that far, bro. Power 30. This game, Deepwoken, is really for skilled players, bro. And I have not gotten to that level yet. I'm not quite skilled at this game quite yet. There is a bunch of players up there, bro. I'm not going up there. I'm not gonna lie to you. I am not going up there with that bunch of players, boys. I need to try to get out of the depths. I don't know how much I could fare in here, bro. So I think the safest bet is just for me to try to get out of the depths, boys. Let's just see if we can find a way to get out of here. And if we can get out of here, let's just keep progressing. Oh my god, that boy has an enforcer axe. Please tell me he's not coming up here. Let's just go over here and try to make it through. Oh my god, he's already trying to fight me. Boys. Okay. I just want to say there's probably no way I'm going to be able to beat this guy. This is probably where our adventure comes close. Okay. Alright. Yep. Okay. Man, this is not going well. I ain't gonna lie to you. This is not going well. Okay. Got him with that. Ooh, we're actually smacking him up a little bit. Why did my weapon just get put away, bro? Oh my god. What is this person doing, bro? Why is this freshie just here gripping me, bro? Oh my god, bro. GG, bro. That is so dumb, boys. What are you talking about easy, bro? Nah, bro. That's so dumb. Bro, honestly, I didn't do too bad against that Enforcer Axe guy. I'm not gonna lie to you. Now, I'm not gonna buy this character back just because it's kind of part of the solo progression series. I gotta stay true to it. I lost fair and square. I died because of my skill issue. It is what it is. Let me know if y'all boys enjoyed this episode. My bad, this episode was a lot shorter than the last ones. I tried, boys. I really tried. I'm just full of skill issue this episode, not gonna lie to you. I'll see you guys in the next one, boys. Peace.